I've been down deep Texas, Mississippi State, hoping things might go my way.